Well, chances are, if you're like most people, when you get your Sunday paper, the first thing you go for is the comic section. And in the comic section, you probably head for Peanuts or Blondie. Well, if you'd lived back in the 1920s or 30s and you read the comics, probably your favorite strip was something called Krazy Cat.
Krazy Cat was drawn by artist George Harriman, and during the 1920s and 30s, the strip was the rage of the comic section. 50 years later, serious-minded people are beginning to appreciate the art that went into Harriman's work. One of the many avid fans of this chronicle of the old game between cat and mouse is Mitchell Wilder, who's also the director of the Amon Carter Museum, where an exhibition of the comic strip is now on display.
Krazy was one of my favorites, and as a child I grew up in Colorado, and the Denver Post always had Krazy Cat featured, so this was a good excuse to subscribe to the Denver newspaper, you see.
Well, what was the premise of this strip, anyway? What was it that made it so popular?
The fact that Krazy is such a sentimental kitty. When I look back, I always thought of Krazy as being a tomcat. Actually, Krazy is a girl, and she's very much in love with this silly mouse, you see, Ignatz the mouse. And the mouse really resents her affections and throws bricks at her and tries to put her away, put her down, but Krazy doesn't take it at all, and she always comes back, and she's always dearly in love with that mouse.
You think there's some kind of social comment in there?
Yeah, I think that it's there's something about, like, virtue prevailing, you know.
Now, what do you say to people who come to you and say, my goodness, what do you have an exhibition of comic strips in your museum for?
Well, you know, there are all kinds of forms of art, and the comic strip is very much one of the most important things in the 20th century.
Well, these crazy cartoons will be on display at the Amon Carter Museum through July 1st. Well, for News 8 on the Move, this is Arch Campbell in Fort Worth.